Ay, como decía Adonai, okay. Adonai es como
una
palabra hebrea, es hebreo, que se puede representar como Jehová, Dios o Señor.
There we go.
En este caso como Señor, le dice jefe, ¿no?
The scavengers, they are a problem, they are a problem.
Because last episode, I thought they were like
affiliated with
DA. You know, you start to realize that they're just completely different.
Ah,
todavía faltaba algo.
También la reconoció.
What are their powers?
Oh, yeah, totally not meant to
roll. Paper? So that's the paper airplane, right?
Definitely not.
What is he made?
Oh.
Bueno, vamos a ver el osito gigante. Era osito, ¿no?
What?
Era un conejo.
What?
See, I don't know if she can handle that by herself.
That looks ridiculous. I'm sorry, but that looks ridiculous. But okay, that's one of your powers.
I didn't expect the whole episode to go down like this. Yeah, we might need Accelerator.
I get it's supposed to be like cut off at like the stomach like area to reveal, you know, because the pilot's
coming back.
Looks like he's packing more Cocky Smith and Wesson.
No puedo negar que ya me estoy acostumbrando al diseño de Last Order.
He's officially making moves. Awesome.
Go kill some folks.
Accelerator, go, because Yomikawa, Esther, and Hoto are in danger right now.
Bad feeling about this.
Please tell me you're going back in action. Need that main character card.
Not buying it.
That's what I noticed. Like Accelerator, he always seems to have to explain himself in certain situations. Like he's not that type of character. Though.
Thank you.
Okay.
About that action.
Time to be a badass.
Finally, yes.
Powers.
Took the entire episode. It was still a good episode, though. I'm not gonna lie.
Déjeme adivinar, se está acabando el capítulo. Empezar, las partes chidas lo dejan para el final.
Alright, he is officially making the move. Oh, okay.